Hi guys, you are on Chika's Dish. Today we are making Onugbu soup, bitter leaf soup, aka Onugbu soup. Ofe Onugbu. We're using cocoyam, pepper, ogiri, mashed palm fruit. I'm going to extract the water, the oil from the mashed palm fruit, crayfish, and salt, stockfish, and dry fish, and goat meat. Already boiling, as you can see. Thing to add here. The palm fruit extract, as you can see, very fresh. Next, stockfish. Next is fish, dry fish. Dry fish. The meat, fish, and stockfish boiling. I'm going to let it boil for a minute. With this ready, I'm going to shift to the side. This is more of standard extra. I'm going to add the cocoyam. Next is pepper and crayfish. I'm going to allow this to boil for 5 minutes so that the cocoyam can all dissolve. Salt. It's dissolved. Add the cocoyam. I'm going to add the fish. The stockfish. Dry fish. And the meat. Now I'm going to add the ogiri. Stir. time for Italy. Italy. Onugbo. Okay, Onugbo. Cocoyam and ogiri, bitter leaf soup. Okay,